Welcome to Literacy Daily. Today we are going to do a lesson on perimeter. Perimeter is the distance along the edge of a sheet. Today we want to focus on the perimeter of two regular sheets, a rectangle and a square. To assist with this lesson, we want to look at a drill board, which is a resource that can be used to teach perimeter. Here is my drill board, and on my drill board you would notice that I have two regular shapes. First we will find the perimeter of the rectangle. If each side measures, let's count and see how many side measures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If this side measures 5 in a rectangle, this is the long side, then obviously this side will measure, the other side will measure the same. 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If this width measures 2 centimeters or 2, then obviously the other side would measure 2. Perimeter, we have two things we can do. We can add all the sides together. For example, doubles, we have two sides which are the same, so we can add 5, add 5, 2, add 2, 5, add 5 makes 10, 2, add 2 makes 4, 10 add 4 makes 14. We can also measure just the length, which is 5, and the width, which is 2, and multiply them. For example, 5 add 2 makes 7. Once we have 5 add 2 twice, then what we can do after we add 5 add 2, which makes 7, we can multiply our answer by 2. So 5 add 2
makes 7.
7 multiplied by 2 will give us 14. So whether we add all the sides or we add just the length and the width and then we multiply by 2, we will get the same answer. We can use a formula or we can just add up all the sides, whichever is easier for you. At the bottom you will see I have another sheet, which is a square. It's a square because all the sides are the same. If we look with me, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 at the bottom, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. We can add all the sides, but 4, add 4, add 4, add 4, which will give us 16. Or we can multiply 4 by 4, because as you already know, repeated addition is the same as multiplication. If we have 4, add 4, add 4, add 4, it is the same as 4 multiplied by 4. Or we can just use the formula, which is side multiplied by 4. One side is 4. So if we multiply that one side 4 by 4, we will get 16, which will give us the perimeter. We are using our geo board right now. Maybe later on we will go on to where we just solve some problems in perimeter without our geo board, just by our knowledge of the concept of perimeter.